Down day yesterday for the markets, and today we got a GDP number which was negative. Our economy shrank at an annualized rate of 2.9% in the first quarter of the year. Hard to reconcile that sometimes with the fact that our stock market has been flirting with record highs seemingly every day for the past 3 months. However, a lot of that in the first quarter was weather-related, especially in January and February, and most businesses reported a noticeable uptick in business in March. Also, we get closer to home, we have Roger Nilo deciding not to extend again as head of the Chamber of Commerce in Sacramento. Roger has served the chamber in multiple positions over the years, so the search begins now for someone to head up the chamber. Real changing of the guard in terms of leadership now for a lot of these nonprofits in the greater Sacramento area, with the chamber looking for someone to head it up, not to mention the fact that both of the major business schools, UC Davis and Sac State, both are looking for new deans for their schools of business and management. That's a look at your money. Oh, by the way, in early trading, the Dow is up about 30 points. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA 3 money expert Kelly Brothers.